Let me show you my favorite way to cut an avocado for salads. Slice the avocado lengthwise, turning it as you go. Then twist to open it up. Yay, it's perfect inside. Pierce the pit with a knife and flip over to release. Slice the avocado lengthwise inside the shell, then slice in the opposite direction. Use a spoon to scoop the avocado out. Now, time to add it to your favorite salad.